Smith right side from 10 feet out. And a little luck that time, but it dropped. About 1 minute into the first quarter. Number four from 13 feet. It goes down. Defended by Singleton. Six to shoot. That shot wide open. Pick up by Hill. And he's going up for the alley-oop.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And they're now 1 for 5 to start this game, so having trouble finding any offensive rhythm.
That's good.
And they're nearly perfect. They're good rotations.
No doubt about it, Steve. He's a real presence inside. Takes up a lot of space.
And that one's good. All alone. And he hits the jumper for two.
Care if he didn't convert. He's got to take that every time.
Number three. The shot's good from Lawson. It's back to Hill. That drops.
Yeah, he definitely saw something before.
Pass to Singleton. The finger will finish in the back. And stolen by Singleton. Defender touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. And here they come. Number five. The shot's good on the assist by Walker. First quarter, around 38%. They're looking a bit creaky out there. That's good.
I'm glad he made that one.
I mean, 1% from the floor. Gives him the lead pass. He got right to the cup. He's in that screen. Yep. And stolen by Singleton. And here comes the break. The big jump at the end of the break.
Guys, effort, Steve.
Number three. Hits the three-point bomb.
That open.
To the paint. Got a piece of it. With the lead pass. And it's Patterson finishing it off.
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points.
Just let him go. Who cares?
Here is Riley. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Patterson, that's good. Time from Riley.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
Clark, a lot of give and take between these sides early.
Kevin Hill.
Number one. Riley covering. Number one. Hits the jump hook.
They've got to start playing harder and battle down in the paint.
And Riley gets it to go. Dishes it to Patterson. Number one. Buries it down low.
Wow.
No good with the layup.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go around.
And that one's good. But guys, this first half. Number 10. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Well, their plan of attack has been pretty clear to see. You get the ball inside and just take it strong to the hoop. Be dominant in the lane.
Well, the defense has been very slow to adjust. I mean, that's 10 straight points now inside.
Back to Richardson. Number 32. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Back, but that three is off the mark.
Well, if this game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top. Yeah.
Smith with a screen on Richardson. Smith, Richardson cover. And that one's good. And the jumper is good. Smith's got 4, then of 11 from the field in the second quarter. Pass to Gamble. Three-pointer, and the shot is good.
Looks like they're...
Will it go? And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam. Game. Number three. Gets it to go. 7 points in the game.
Fans getting their money's worth. Both teams just playing so hard out there.
Number 32. Gets the bucket.
Not much the defense.
Singleton gets a screen from Smith. Number four. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Number 32. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. He's got 13.
Their second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
Here's Singleton. Nice shot from 10 feet out. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Singleton gets a screen from Hill. Out to Smith. The three. That's good. Smith's got nine. Trying to tip it in, but couldn't quite get it. Pass to Campbell for the lead, and he lays it up and in. Off target from outside. Gone 4-7 to get things started here in the second half. Campbell kicks to Hill. Count that one. Hill's got
the defense was ready for him that time, and they had to be. He is so powerful in the lane.
That's blocked. And here comes Smith leading the fast break. And the shot is good. Shot clock at 6. Shot to end this cold run. Good. 10 points for him.
Not yet anyway.
For the tie, that's the bucket. Fast break, here they come. Smith outside, from outside the arc. Gets it to go.
This could have hoped for today.
Number 5. Good on the triple.
They're going back to
holes in this defense.
Smith on the wing. 9 feet out. Gets it to go. Smith's got 8 points. Number 3. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Passes it to Walker for the lead. Number 33. And that's good. Nice job in the glass as they pick. Here is Riley. Number 13, the finger roll finish at the bucket.
Scott's been off today, no questions. Not the guy they're going to want to look to if they want to keep this lead where it is.
Pass to Campbell. Moves back up. Yep, up to the net. Number 3. Great D that time from Campbell.
Early on, he tried to shoot his way out of this funk. But later in the game now, he might want to just give it up and look for his teammates to do the scoring.
That's good. Number 13, Patterson defending. Campbell shots good.
I love it.
And there's the pass to Patterson. And they get it. Hits the bucket.
This guy knows how to get
a look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Feeds it to Lawson. Got it. Good job in the low post. Here's the break. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. 1:39 left to play in the final quarter. They now take the lead.
Wow, fantastic.
Screen by Smith. Here's Kemp. They need this. And right here it goes. Number 3. Carries it from outside.
He has really his job leading their offense.
Campbell kicks to Smith. Number 4, Richardson cover. From past the arc, it's good. And that shot brings them to within just one. On 31%, not playing with this much energy here late. Clock at 4. From way back. Rebound by Singleton. Step back shot here.
It goes!
Guys, your thoughts?
They barely up.
Number 3. Oh, the all-or-nothing shot. No good. And so they get the victory here at home. Clark, it was anybody's game right to the very end.
Yeah, it was. The coach is happy with the outcome, but maybe.